I don't like the way this rudder's working, but it looks like that's as good as it's gonna get.